So now old smoke is all sealed up again. Okay, that's old smoky. This here is an item that I can get. And that I want. Sunshine and Bugaboo. You are completely uninteresting. Ah! Bugaboo! You are dead! And so are you, Sunshine. All that fancy animation for a little healing. And Oliver leveled up. Yay! A Bane Flower? Who wanted those? I think someone did, but I don't remember who, or where, or when, or in which game. It was probably in some other game. No! Stop it! I don't want that. There's a small fries again. Oh, I see the difference. The small fries are using pacifiers. The deep fries have gone away from the pacifiers, and I believe they are using almost normal underwear. And then we have the Bugaboo, which flies and does not have feet. Or yay! Okay. I'm actually going to check this at once. Yep. A little more normal underwear. And no pacifier. So, and it's also a little bit darker in color. So then I actually found out the difference. Incredibly enough. I don't want to fight you, Sunshine. You do not amuse me enough. You are pretty much just annoying. Oh! Am I scary now? Hi! Ha ha! What just happened? Okay, this never happened. Will you also run away? Indeed you will. Where? Hey! Finally! I got one of them. Defeat them! Okay. Now those two leveled up. Still not ready for the final metamorphosis. I don't even know if it is the final one. Maybe it is and maybe it's not. There's an item, by the way. And you will die. Green Buncher. I will destroy these babanas. Oh. I got the one health I lost. And what's this? Bane Flower. Is there any other items that I can get nearby? I want that root thing that I need. The one for the spice mission. But I guess that's too much to ask for. as I had to go all the way to a volcano to get the spices themselves. You amuse me. What? What just happened? He ran towards me, got stuck in Esther and Shizuku, and then he just ran away. 2 bottles of spring water. Ooh! A brave one. I'm impressed. Well, don't help them. Get the health, and then I'm done. And there we go. So, there are no items nearby that I can see. I'll just go to Alma Moon. And what will happen when I get in here? Cutscene. Mr. Rashad!
You have returned. Does this mean you have completed the trials?
Yes, sir. And Master Solomon taught us a whole bunch of neat stuff.
I am happy for you. But this is no time for celebrations. The city is in grave danger. The volcano is blocked.
Don't worry your pretty little head about that. Your Zedship. We sorted that out, too, while we were at it.
But how?
It's quite the story, Father. You see.
So, not only did you succeed in completing the trials, you also prevented the volcano from erupting.
That is quite a tale. Jabu attacked, just in case you didn't hear.
It would seem that your potential is even greater than I imagined. But for Jabu himself to have appeared, it seems his game has entered its next phase. I must look into this.
Thank you, Mr. Rashad, sir. We should get back to our journey.
Do we have to, Ollie boy?
I'm flipping knackered, man. Can't we stop by here for a bit and have a nice babana or two?
There's no time, Shizuku. Other towns could be in danger. Mr. Rashad, I need to learn more magic. I need more powerful spells.
You have proven your ability. You overcame the trials and saved the city. I have nothing more to teach you.
Are you kidding me?
You will learn more, Oliver. But you will learn much of it for yourself as your journey continues.
I will.
Yet, there is a limit to what can be learned without instruction.
Very well. You must visit my fellow great sages.
What have you ever done for me, Rashad? You showed me the way to a temple, which was clearly visible. Was that my phone again because of the battery message? Oh, it's turned off.
And you must learn what they have to teach you.
He's right, Ollie boy.
Jabu is one tough cookie. You'll need all the help you can if you're going to beat him.
But where can we find the other great sages?
Alicia, she who once fought alongside me, fell foul of Jabu, and her soul was sealed away.
Well, I know that. Why wouldn't I?
But there are 2 more. They are out there somewhere.
As usual, somewhere, eh?
The sage race. Fat lot of use you are. I do not know their exact whereabouts, but I believe one of them resides in the city of Hamelin, on the continent of Autumnia.
So let me guess. It's in the middle of the summer all year round there.
Hamelin. Thank you, Mr. Rashad, sir. Autumnia. It's far away from far away to the east. You'll need a boat to get there.
So we need to go via Castaway Cove. It's the closest port.
To reach it, you must cross the desert to the south of here. across the desert to the south. Is it far away?
Don't worry, Oliver. I'll show you the way.
Esther, you mean...
Yes, I'm coming with you. We'll travel together from now on.
But are you sure?
Of course I am. We're both fighting for the same thing, aren't we?
Are we? I didn't know that.
And you already know how helpful having me around can be.
You bet I do.
But Mr. Rashad, is it alright if Esther comes with us?
I know my daughter. There's no stopping her when she sets her mind on something. I have little choice but to agree.
Esther, you must make yourself useful to Oliver.
You must not become a burden to him.
Don't worry about that. She already is.
Of course I won't. I'm a great sadist's daughter.
Truly you are.
Then it is decided. Oliver, please take care of my daughter.
Can't I just take her harp and leave her here? I just need the harp.
I will, sir.
What is up with you? I will not look after
you. Oh, and I'm sure you will too, Zizka.
Welcome aboard.
And I'm an afterthought, is it? Righto. I can see how this is going to work out. Still, I suppose you do brighten the place up a bit. Well, her hair is in a pretty bright color. I'm not sure if it's brighter than your skin or not, Shizuke.
Go on then. The more the merrier, I suppose.
Well, father, I'd better be going. Take care, daughter. May the ancients watch over you.
Thank you, Mr. Rashad.
I'll come visit you again real soon, I promise!
Yay! So then I'm done with Alma Moon. And who is this running guy here? You again. Okay, but I will actually just have to end this little thing here. I've been going on for a while now. It's actually 1:30 in the morning. So, I will just be saying goodbye then.